those Sonic horror animations are getting way too disturbing. So do you also think that